Rebecca Jobi of Class 12A, student of Merigri CMI Public School. I am coming from a village near Piravam. My family consists of 5 members. My father, who is running a business. My mother, working as an assistant professor in B.I. College. My younger sister, studying in 10th standard. And my grandmother, who is a retired engineer. I love spending time with my family, and my parents are my role models in every aspect of life. Being a self-honest individual, I know my strengths and weaknesses. I always try to do my best in all activities that I'm involved in. Being a human being, I have my own weaknesses too. I'm a person who gets easily tensed and awful even for little things. I am blessed with talents in the areas of arts and sports, but I believe that good character is the best talent in the world. My hobbies are drawing and playing outdoor games. I like teaching profession, and I'm planning to do my higher studies in Canada. Now I take this opportunity to talk about the merits and demerits of Indian education system. I would like to start my topic with the famous quote of Nelson Mandela. Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. A proper system of education is very important to shape a better society. Our Indian education system has gone through many changes, from Gurukula system of education to the current system of education, which is called child-centered education system. Indian education system, like any other educational systems, comes with various merits and demerits. Let me start with the merits of Indian education system. First, it provides a wide range of subjects which help the students to learn more. Second, it helps us know about various cultures and tradition of India, as well as lost moral values. Third, it creates a competitive mind in students, which help them to succeed in life. Fourth, subjects like English and economics help students in their day-to-day life. Fifth, since students learn so many subjects, some of them find it easier to determine what field they want to pursue a career in. Now, I'll move to the demerits of Indian education system. In my opinion, the biggest demerit of Indian education system is the lack of proper infrastructure. Second, character building is neglected. Highly educated and morally weak individuals will only cause trouble and pain in society. Third, physical education in Indian schools is often neglected as a part of education. Fourth, the educational system is mainly focused on theoretical knowledge, which lead to the lack of practical knowledge in students' mind, which is extremely important in today's society. Fifth, the overall development of students is not given importance. Indian education system must change for the better. It must give students equal opportunities to shine better in future. We must let go the old and traditional ways and enhance the teaching standards so our youth can create a better world. I would like to conclude my topic by the famous quote of Albert Edison: "Everybody is genius, but if you judge a fish by its ability to climb a tree, it will spend its all life believing that it is stupid." Thank you.